Miguel.
Hey, hi, Hector, how you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
I'm pretty good. Welcome to Baronda Golf Course.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Hello, my name is Hector Velasquez, and welcome to Hector's Shop on Tour. We're here at Barona Creek Golf Course, and with me is Miguel, one of the assistants, one of three assistants to Blas Huezo, who's the equipment manager here. Now, Miguel, I see you're working on tires. What do you got going on?
Yeah, you know that I'm working on this tire. We've been having some issues with the shape of the tire. You know, when they came from the factory,
they come in smashed.
Yeah, smashed. Yeah. And then that's, you know, hard for, you know, put this tire on the rim.
Yes, sir.
And then we have we found some easy ways for, you know, for mounting this.
So you're telling me is that you have an easier way to take these tires and mount them on rims?
Yes.
Okay, right. Now how many of us has faced that issue? We get tires and you probably got this with what, three or four different ones smashed together, right?
Oh yeah, five of them sometimes. Yeah.
Now see, manufacturers out there, if you guys are listening, we gotta figure something out with this, guys, please. So Miguel, what is it that you guys do here to help alleviate this issue?
First thing they're gonna do is they're gonna take the tire and set it out in the sun. Setting out in the sun, it's gonna help it get soft and warm and make it a little bit more pliable. What he's doing now is taking an air bead expander. Basically, it's like a hose that you can inflate air into. You can find these online. They run about $100 to $150. And I think Amazon.com has them for the best price. So you can see he has air put in it. And what that's doing is holding the tire right up against that bead or the rim. And he's going to take an attempt and see if maybe he can get air into it. Not successful. So next, while the expander is still installed, he's going to take his cheetah tank. He has it inflated with about 100, 150 PSI, and it's just going to blast that air right into the tire. It's going to take an attempt number two, and that worked. Great job.
So that's a pretty quick and easy way how to get these smashed tires mounted onto the rim. Miguel, I want to thank you, man.
Oh, thanks for coming and let us, you know, show you some easy way for us, you know, for mounting, you know.
No, most definitely. Really appreciate that. I know that's a lot of issues that a lot of the guys out there have, you know, as we get these tires, they're smashed. And, you know, we try everything.
Oh, yeah.
So to be able to use these tools, you know, easy at our disposal, you know, it's going to make mounting these tires a little bit less frustrating.
Yeah.
I want to thank you guys for joining us here today on Hector's Shop. We'll see you next time. And remember, keep those zerks greased.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you, man.